fourth grade awards day. At this time, I would like to thank all of the parents and relatives that have come out to support your children as they receive recognition for all of their hard work that they have been doing this year. This is my first year at Vicksburg Intermediate, and I have to say I have truly enjoyed myself working with the faculty as well as getting to know your babies. They are becoming my babies as well. And I only have one son, but I feel like I have over 500 kids right now. So let's give all the parents and relatives a hand of applause for coming out today. Okay, we're going to start with our third graders first, and we're going to have Ms. Edwards come forward and present the awards for her homework. As she comes forward, there will be several different categories that the students will be receiving awards in. And we do ask that you respectfully wait until all the students for that particular category have been recognized, and then we will give all of them applause at one time.
Thank you.
Let's give them a round of applause. All right, next we're going to have Ms. Guerra. ladies and gentlemen, around the hall. And lastly, my perfect attendance is Shay Allen. Let's give her a round of applause. Before we get to our activity teachers, we have Ms. Horton. She's our last third grade teacher. All right, first we have our highest reading average is Tyler Carter. Second high. books. If you could give them a round of applause. Now we're going to have our most improved in reading, is Joaquin Kaplan, Timothy Washington is in language, Aaliyah Banks, Quentin Lawrence, Destiny Crump, Shadari Heard, Wanaya Smith, Beatrice Porter, Daytona Grigsby, if you'll give them a round of applause. And in third place, we have Micaiah Gardner. Hey, at this time, oh, we'll give them a round of applause. Thank you. So this year, we picked our most athletic boy and girl from the fifth grade. I'll do the girl first. Whether we're playing baseball or football or in here in the gym playing basketball or some of their activity, this little lady is always participating. Most athletic to the third grade, Marlena Clifford. And for the guy, this little guy as well, he's always out here doing something, running races, playing basketball or football. Most athletic boy to the third grade, Robert Hunt. Okay, let's give them a hand. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and transition to our fourth grade awards. I'm sorry, Coach Council has no awards.
Good morning, everyone. Okay, two students that I think exemplified great physical education and physical strength and things of that nature. The female that I'm gonna recognize right now is super athletic. I think she's gonna do great things when in the water sports. Her name is Miss Layla Pastor. Give her a hand, everybody. Layla Pastor, two star award. Great job, Layla. Love your participation. Love your enthusiasm about this. The male that I like to recognize, there's a lot of them to choose from, but this one exemplified all the things you want in a young man, and I'm proud to say to have you in my physical education class. Everybody give up, Mr. Jeremiah Gunn. Jeremiah! Hey, y'all, please get with me.
As the Kelly is coming forward, let me share with you, if you decide to take your child home with you after awards, you do not have to go into the office to sign them out. We'll have two teachers stationed at both exits, and you can sign them out here in the gym, and you just exit to the gym, where you have to go back into the board. You actually ask that you not go back into the board, your parents. If you're taking them home, take them on out to the gym so the kids can go back and do what they need to do for the rest of the day. So here's the Kelly.
Good afternoon. Students who highest grade average, following high grade average in reading, Jenny Thomas. Highest grade average in math, Jenny Thomas. Highest average in language, Jenny Thomas. Highest average in spelling, Patrick Lewis. Applause, please.
will have Ms. Kim to come forward to present her awards.
Good afternoon. I am extremely proud of all of my students. I'll start with the highest grade average. Highest grade average in spelling goes to Isaac Martin. And I had a two-way tie, so highest average in spelling also goes to Brianne Cole. Highest grade average in social studies goes to Christiana Clay. Highest grade average in science goes to Christiana Clay. Tyler Williams.
Most improved social thing. Tatia Neal. Most Improved Science, Essence Davis. Most Improved Math, Natasha White. Most Improved Language, Demaya Jones. Most Improved Reading, Kenzie McDonald. Let's give these young ladies a round of applause. Perfect attendance, Tamaya Wright. Perfect attendance, Kenzie McDonald. If you're taking your child with you, please sign them out. Let's give these two young ladies a round of applause. Okay, at this time, I'm going to ask Ms. Lacey to come forward to present her student, Michelle Williams.
Let's give these students a round of applause.
All A honor roll, Rigoberta Rivera. All A honor roll, Uriah Robinson. Good job, you all, to give a round of applause. Most improvement language for Shonda Carter. Most improved in reading, Nicholas Yee. Most improved in mathematics, Debbie Anderson. Most improved in spelling, Jaleesa Tyler. Most improved in social studies, Willie Truey. Let's give these students a round of applause. Let's give them a round of applause. Let's get a sister, she's up from Marissa Hansford.
Let's give her a round of applause.
Okay, next we'll have Mr. Walker. This is an honor, this is an award ceremony. We want to make sure we're allowing these kids to get what they've earned. We want to be able to praise them.
Highest average in math, Jason Williams. Highest average in spelling, Nathaniel Williams. Highest average in science, Jason Williams. Next we'll have AP Honor Roll, Barry Gillen, Malik Franklin, William Poussin, Skyler Huffman, Jadarian Kelly, Victor Carson, Ronald Ross, Brett Vines, Nathaniel Williams. Next we'll have our All A Honor Roll, Armando Hernandez, Clyde Stinson, Mason Watts, Jason Williams. Round of applause. Can we give these boys a round of applause? In reading, Josh Williams. In language, DeMarcus Webb. In math, Kevin Moore. Spelling, DeMarcus Webb. In science, Reed Gurley. Social studies, Kevin Moore. And last, we'll have our Citizenship Award, DeMarcus Webb. So give them a round of applause.
First, second, third place of the AR Award, we have first place, Jason Williams. In second place, we have Malik Franklin. And in third place, we have Let's give them a hand. All right, at this time, we would like to recognize our fourth graders that were a part of our student council. We'll start with Asha Howard. Asha Howard, thank you. Helen Washington. Janae Kohlenberg. For Blackmore, Ronald Ross, Jaheen Watson, Jasmine Young, Rashaylin Walker, Kamaya Carter. Asia Williams. And let's give them a hand. Okay, next we're gonna ask Mr. Bobo to come forward and present his awards.
By the time they hit middle school and high school, I've been in my new great thing in Vicksburg. So I couldn't just give it to one person.
But this whole class is justified excellence as far as this education is concerned. So Ms. Potts' class, for your class, please stand up. Thank you very much. I appreciate your participation. Thank you very much, Mr. Clark.
Thank you.
the packet and the chocolate factory book. Fourth grade students just received the pack. Don't make them do it all in one day. Don't make them do it all in one week. A little bit over the summer so we don't lose skills. We appreciate you. We're giving you your babies in good health. Please bring them back that same way. Have a wonderful